just found these in Ron's air conditioning unit.
Ice cubes. Sam here could have used some of those at lunch.
They are not simply ice cubes.
They're frozen stowaways. Look.
Tiny creatures, frozen inside.
They can't see through the ice. What in the woolly world are they?
And where did they come from?
That's what you two need to figure out. But first, you've got to get them out of that ice.
Ooh, maybe we can crack them open.
We have to be gentle so we don't hurt whatever's inside.
Then maybe we put the ice in some lemonade until it gets all melty.
Ooh, I love lemonade.
No, that'll get them all sticky. We just need to be patient and wait for the ice to melt.
Right. Then we'll know exactly what those creatures are and where they came from.
Agents?
The ice already melted.
And the creatures are gone.
Oh, no!
A trail of melted water. They went this way.
Come on, we gotta find them.
Good luck, agents.
Oh, this is so exciting. Oopsie.
See anything, Kit?
Check it out, Sam. Tiny footprints. From some kind of insect, I think.
An insect? Like a bug?
Yep. And they left something else behind, too. Little hairs.
An insect with fuzzy hair. I've never heard of...
There! I see them!
What are they?
I don't know, but they're getting away! Come on!
Stop those critters! In here somewhere.
There!
Are they laughing at us? The vent. In here.
Split up.
Things.
I don't know.
Look out! Snack attack! Oh no! Nuts and lasers! Ooh. Ooh.
Whoopsie! Ooh.
Heading towards the cafeteria.
We got you now. Huh? Where'd they go?
Oh, we lost them again.
Listen. In here. They're small, they're fuzzy, they're insects, they're caterpillars.
Oh, look at them.